And Wesley Thompson, Brandon Brendel, Kyler Staley, Chris Allison, your top five as we get ready to go racing for 15 laps this time by. Thomas is not happy with Justin Owens over there in turn number 3 and 4. Modern Chevrolet pace car in infield, and we're going back racing after 2 of 15 laps.
Thank you.
seconds. And for the second time in 2018, Wesley Thompson picks up the win in the first 15 lapper for the Q1041 Stadium Stock Series. Second win of 2018. Wesley Thompson, for the second time in 2018, unstrapping, get congratulations from Brandon Brindle, getting ready to climb out of that machine.
I'll take my bag, it's fine. No.
Wesley Thompson, for the second time in 2018, got off to a great start this year, but got going kind of a slump. Congratulations on the second win of 2018.
Thank you. Yeah, that first win feels like that was last year. Glad to get the monkey off my back, but got a lot of guys that they, Brandon Brindle's helped me out for the last few years. Really when we picked up a lot of speed, so I owe him a lot. But I got to thank all my sponsors, Knoxville Tire, Pro Refrigeration, Infinity Insurance, Snex Excavating, Performance Specialties, Restaurant 101, A&J Self Storage, Auto Winston-Salem, Giant Contracting, all these guys, I couldn't do it without them, so big shout out.
For the second time in 2018, Wesley Thompson picks up the win here tonight at the Bat House in the first 15 lapper for the Q1041 Stadium Stock Series. He'll make his way over to the Carolina Wood Floors Winner Circle to receive his hardware for his win here tonight. Open your doors to beautiful floors with Carolina Wood Floors. And now we get ready for our second 15 lapper for the Q1041 Stadium Stock Series here tonight at the Bat House. Starting 14th from Thomasville, number 33 is DJ Dean. Starting 13th from King, number 14 is Ken Bridges. Starting 12th from Wanna Cove, number 9 is Robbie Shrewsbury.